Good morning, and welcome to the Feeding House Ministries, a teaching ministry that's committed and interested in your soul and your spiritual destination. Today we're going to talk about the action or fact of accepting or yielding to a superior force or to the will or authority of another person. An act of surrendering to a hold of one's opponent. We're going to talk about what all true believers should be and have is submission. Submission to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And the attitude of complete submission and complete trust is the key to working out your own salvation in fear and trembling. That is the true mark, the mark of a truly spiritual Christian. Ability to resist temptation is directly proportionate to your submission to God. If your wishes aren't kept in submission to God's wisdom, your pursuits will scarcely be kept under the restraints of His principles. True freedom isn't choosing your own way, but in submitting to God's way. Carry the cross patiently and with perfect submission, and in the end, it shall carry you. The road to victory is paved with humble submission to God. Submission to Him means taking your hands or our hands off of what truly belongs to Him and then trusting Him with your whole mind, heart, and spirit. And to take with us this week, worship is the submission of all nature to God. It's the quickening of conscience by His holiness, the nourishment of the mind with His truth, the perfecting the opening of the heart to His love, the purifying of the image of His beauty, and the surrender of the will to His purpose. You may be asking, what freedom comes with submission? It's the ability to lay down the terrible burden of always needing to get your own way. The obsession to demand your own way is one of the greatest bondages in society today. It's free. It frees you from stewing alone and keeping grudges. Submission is giving in to one another, allowing others to have the advantage at times. It means turning the other cheek, denying yourself and taking up your cross. Jesus. Submission is the ability to say that it's no big deal. Jesus. The word submit means to put yourself under God, under His care, power, and strength. To yield to God, to His will, command, instructions, laws, behavior, and word. To surrender yourself to God and for Him to strengthen you so that you can do exactly what He says. Absolute submission to God produces absolute spiritual power. Many Christians pray for God to demonstrate His authority in the church through healing of the sick, the conversion of the lost, the casting out evil spirits, the operation of the gifts of the Spirit, and other signs and wonders. It's good for you to pray this way. However, your prayers will be ineffective if you live a life of disobedience to the legitimate authority in any area God ordains. The natural man's instinct is to want to do everything your own way, and this usually means making decisions as to what you feel is best in your life. Rarely does the natural man's instinct or human instinct tell you to pray prayerfully and ask God for guidance, and patiently wait for His instructions, and faithfully to submit to do whatever that is. We have great examples in the Bible of how submission can work for your good. Yet you continually to fail to be submissive to God in your life. Jesus. You battle Him when it comes to relationships, when it comes to sin in your life, when it comes to follow Him down a road that may seem scary or unfamiliar. Mm. However, somehow you fail to recognize that God always wants the absolute best for you. Yes. Even though you sometimes don't act like you know the fact, God loves us so much that He desires only the best for us. Submission makes us focused, knowing that the defense of the enemy has been removed. What happens when our full submission is to God? One, there is a dedication of our will. Two, there's a direction of our desires. Three, there is a development of our potential. And four, there is the demonstration of our commitment. As we are submissive to our Savior, yielding our wills to Him in every moment and walking in obedience to God's word, He's helping us. When we give in to Him instead of giving in to temptation, He can fight our battles. In Him, we can overcome. When we submit our goals and our desires to the Lord, we can be sure that He will give us what's best. When God's Lordship touches every area of our life, every relationship, every concern in our lives, any loss in life will seem as an opportunity of giving back to God what is rightfully His and trusting Him to provide what is needed. Submission is a key element to the smooth functioning in any government, business, or family. God ordained submission in certain relationships to prevent chaos. It's essential to understand that submission is not surrender, withdrawal, or apathy. It doesn't mean inferiority, because God created all people in His image, and all have equal value. Submission is a mutual commitment and cooperation. Submission to God is the key to Christian spiritual growth and maturity. Not only that, but without submission, there can be no direction for the child of God. Submission is a pivotal point of any Christian life. Amen.